Guys, Enderman has gone live for the first time in months, and this time I decided not to watch it. And on February 7th, 2021, on one of Enderman's live streams, I got a copyright claim from Death Moon. That dispute was rejected and ended up having to be replaced, and this is why I really don't like these live streams. They could result in copyright claims. I don't want to copy them again for the sake of my channel.